Stanley Gimbolt had a passion for orange. Everything he owned had to be orange. Orange clothes,